union people. They also voted away the rights of us making prevailing wage on government projects. But we do have two people on the good side. It should be on the Hall of Fame, not shame. Will Corsi has stood with us. Stand up, fight back.